Stewart is playing the bass on the guitar. Thank you.